there is exciting news in Biddenden, and much industry going down at the village hall. Volunteers from the local community are making great preparations for the centenary of the end of the First World War. Poppies, yes, thousands of them, all made from wool and knitted to perfection, have been judiciously produced, and now are being attached to massive khaki netting, all part of the Great Biddenden Spectacle. Once finished, this enormous net will be draped from Biddenden Church. It's going to be a sight to behold. More helpers, always needed, so get in contact and see how you can be of service. Biddenden Poppies. They're eye-popping perfection.